Did you know that It's a Wonderful Life fell into the public domain in 1974 because the studio failed to renew its copyright? As a result, it was aired a lot, which explains why it became so popular even though it flopped in theaters. The studio got the rights to the movie again in 1993.